So find a posture that embodies a kind of dignified ease, a posture in which your body can come to rest, and with it, your mind as well. If you're sitting, planting your feet flat on the floor if you like, or maybe sitting cross-legged on your chair, finding a position that supports your back, clearing your throat as you like, moving a bit around, coming home, home to your own body, home to this place and this time. There are many ways to meditate. I focus on ones from the Buddhist tradition, particularly early Buddhism, the early teachings of the Buddha himself. And I tend to focus on the simple essence of meditation, which my own teachers keep pointing to as the heart of practice. That essence being remaining aware while letting go. Remaining aware, mindful, particularly of the inner world, of your experiences, of sensations, sounds, thoughts, remaining aware while letting go of whatever passes through awareness. Not picking and choosing, not resisting anything, not following after anything. And as you do this, you'll probably find a general sense of settling down, easing. You can let go of anxieties. What a relief. You don't have to do any work during meditation. You can let go of planning and problem solving. It helps to remain aware of your body, since that helps you stay grounded and the focus on sensations helps to quiet verbal chatter in the mind. And you can find a reassuring sense of breathing, breathing ongoing. The natural process of air flowing in, air flowing out. You could be aware of breathing around the lip, the upper lip and nose, or you might have a more general sense of the chest and belly rising and falling. aware while letting go. Be aware of subtle forms of pressure or contraction. And see if you can gently let these go. Replaced by a sense of just sitting. Just being. Not seeking anything. Not trying to gain anything. What's it like to feel rested in the present, already content? Breathing is happening without any need to control it. Awareness is occurring without any need to make yourself be aware. In the present, these processes are simply happening. And we can let go into them and trust them and let ourselves simply be. If your mind wanders, just come back. It can help to be aware of and enjoy what feels pleasurable in simply being. what feels good about feeling content in the present. Staying aware of your body, including the feeling of breathing. Remaining aware while letting go in the present. As you rest in the present, just sitting. Not trying to gain anything. There can be an opening into a growing feeling of contentment in the present with little or no craving. And as this remarkable way of being becomes more established, you can also have a growing sense of spaciousness, of awareness opening in all directions, without edges or bounds. Spacious presence. Untroubled, undivided, at ease. being aware of any restlessness or boredom or impatience that pulls you away from simple presence. These are all natural, it's okay. And see if you can find a comfort, a contentment, an ease in simply being. Finding a restfulness, perhaps a sense of a kind of clearing or cleansing of your own mind, washing it clean. Stresses, worries, being washed away as you enjoy just being. Breathing is happening on its own. Awareness is happening on its own. There's nothing you have to do. You can simply be and get a sense of this way of being deepening, becoming more established in you as you enjoy it and give yourself over to it. And in this process, you can find a mingling of heart. Of caring and kindness, of love, not doing it, more opening to the heart. Heart open being in the present. As you rest in being, you may have an intuition that doing can be contained in being. And whether it's the simple doing of brushing a little hair away from your forehead, or more complex doing in your life tomorrow, can have an intuition of how those doings can be included in and simply an expression of a deeper sense of being, such as what is now being established in you.